was a little boy, my dad used to sing these old Irish songs, and I'm sure that he learned them from his grandpa, Jacob L. White, who was a musician and an excellent singer. And these songs were entitled, as I remember them, Missy Houlihan and Timothy Kelly. And here's the way I remember them. Have you heard about the trouble that has come to Dan McMahon through Mary Ann? That jolly O'Houlihan. She was working for a family, but she wouldn't settle down. She run the house, you understand. She took Dan into tea when the folks were all away, but the missus, she came home before poor Dan could get away. Then she said he was a robber, sure she lied to hold her job, and poor McMahon began to sob. Miss O'Houlihan, Miss O'Houlihan, sure and I know that's no way to fool a man. Of me love you made a joke, and me heart you've nearly broke. Sure and I know, jolly oh, well, well, such a thing to do, I'm ashamed of you. Sure and I know, I stole a kiss or two. It's a shame, but I'm game just to make you change your name, Mary Ann O'Houlihan. Timothy Kelly, he owned a big store, wanted his name painted over the door. One day Pat Clancy, the painter man, came, tried to be fancy and misspelled the name. Instead of Kelly with a double L-Y, he spelled Kelly, but one L was shy. Pat says it looks right, and I'll have me pay. I figured it out in me own Irish way. If I take an L out of Kelly, 'twill still be a Kelly to me. Sure, a double L-Y or a single L-Y looks the same to an Irishman's eye. Take out an L from Killarney, and Killarney 'twill always be. If I take an L out of Kelly, sure he'll knock the L out of me.
Just to love
and be to love
and be loved in return.
In the blue, long as there's a spring of bird to sing, I'll go on loving you till the end of time, long as as roses bloom in May. My love for you will grow deeper with every passing day, till the wells run dry and each mountain disappears. I'll be there for you to care for you through laughter and